Hello everybody, Comrade Kelly here. Welcome back to a modern day mod for World Conqueror 4. So before we start this is how you change the language, just tap it. So yeah, change it to English. And before we go, I need to teach you how to get the actual year. So as you can see, I already unlocked the modern year and all this stuff already. So in order to unlock this, you go to Europe, you press Blitzkrieg, let's say, battle. You can see you have unlimited resources on top, so you just don't do anything, just press next turn. Boom, you won. You got your unlimited money now. You unlock Pacific. You do the same thing. You go press this, press battle. It's gonna be Blitzkrieg again. Press next turn. Boom, you won. So you keep repeating this on, like, let's say other scenarios. Let's say we unlock the Cold War now suddenly. Do this on the first mission of this one. Should be the same exact thing again. And you should be able to unlock this one now. So with this, you're able to unlock all the conquests. That's not just what the one cool thing. You're able to unlock all the conquests that fast. So we got 1939, standard. Same with 1943, but it's already unlocked for you, so you don't have to like grind for those. What's cool, you already have 1950 years, and after that you get 2018. So the main feature of this game, 2018. Let's go check the alliances of that in this game. So we got the Germans, we got Austrians. A lot of countries are still not here because you cannot really mod all the nations, especially with this new province system from World Conqueror 4. So yeah, there's no Ireland sadly yet, but this is pretty one of the biggest mods so far for World Conqueror 4. As you can see with Myanmar here, we got Bangladesh, still no Indonesia sadly, and Philippines. I think this mod is still incomplete. We got all of South America. Africa's a bit incomplete yet. For some reason, you can see it's Russian territory here. So yeah, this mod isn't complete, but look at this. We got so much new nations playable now. So yeah, I think I'll leave it here now. So go enjoy this mod, and I think I just have to showcase this to you. And I'll see you guys next time. I forgot to show you guys the general, so yeah. You can get all these generals for, I think, let me check if the premium generals are unlocked. Yep, even the premium generals are unlocked in this one. Oh yeah, I'm just buying premium generals. Wait. Get Mao Zedong, huh? Let's see, where's the other premium general? Is Suzuko the only premium general you can buy? I think it is. So yeah, that's about it for this mod. Sorry again, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!